This challenge is a bit pathetic.
You know what's pathetic? Staying after the dance to clean up everyone else's mess. Not gonna happen. So, let's focus, come up with a strategy.
Strategy?
Mm-hmm.
What are we, invading Russia? I mean, all we gotta do is sell a bunch of cupcakes, a third grader could do this.
I mean, not as well as me.
You think she's still mad at me?
Who?
Yeah, Emma. She's not even here.
I hate to break it to you, but the world doesn't revolve around Maximilian Miller. She'll probably be here soon.
Yay, the cupcakes are here! Oh, they look so good.
Hey, can I share an idea with you?
Yeah, sure, but don't you want to share it with everyone else?
What for? They'll just do whatever we tell them to do.
Yeah, well, I'd really like to know what everyone else thinks first. Hey, listen up, guys. We have to figure out a plan. We have 200 cupcakes that we need to sell. So we need a plan. Let's get creative. Daniel, you had something in mind?
No, forget it.
Okay. Parker, what about you? Any ideas?
Well, I was thinking maybe we could do like a, you know, like a buy one, get one free kind of sale. My mom goes crazy for those deals.
Yeah, all right, I like it.
Bad idea. We'll waste half of our product on freebies.
Well, let's put a pin in that idea for now. Any other ideas, maybe? What about a raffle? Every purchase gets you a lottery ticket to win some great prize.
Then all our money goes to some great prize. Here's an idea. How about we give away a t-shirt with every cupcake?
Where did you get those from?
They're from last year. They were sold for like $25 each. No one even knows we still have them.
Daniel, I think we should tell Lewis.
We're trying to win a challenge. We give away a free t-shirt with every cupcake. There's no way the Ravens can top that.
That sounds like a bribe, my love.
No, it's not a bribe, babe. It's an edge.
Well, no offense, but I think it's the wrong edge. And Alex is right. You should give those shirts back to Lewis. Any other thoughts?